1-2 pitch hit to deep right. Piscotty at the wall. There you go. His first as a Cub.
Well, we talked so much about Castellanos right after the Cubs acquired him, and since they've had him, about how good he is against left-handed pitching, but he's looked awfully darn good against right-handers too. Number one in a Cub uniform, number 12 on the year. Comes on the Bassett elevated fastball, belt high out away from him. And he just rides it on out of here the other way.